That'll be all. Leave us alone.
Yes, sir.
Hello. I'm Agent Q. It's Kara, isn't it? I'm really sorry for the rough morning you've had. You see, my friends, they can be a bit angry. You don't tell us the information we require. Oh, that looks like it hurts. You see, none of this is necessary. We could have avoided all this. You would have just told us what we wanted to know. Do you know who I am? If you did, you wouldn't cross me. And I'll happily eliminate you right now. But I want to give you a chance. So your friends, they're not coming. No one's coming to save you. So you better speak. Or the punishment's just going to continue. So tell us what we want to know. Kind of you doing your magic tricks now, can we? Now that's better, isn't it? Now this is scary, isn't it? I'm only gonna ask you once more. Where is it? Where's the key? Answer me! Answer me! Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Tell me something. Do you breathe like us? Now you listen here. See, I'm trying to save this belt. So you tell me the location of the key and I'll let you go. Answer me! What'd you say? What?
Thank you.
What the? That doesn't even make sense.
Not everyone in this world wants to save it, Agent. Now to answer your question, the key is safe. It will be used. It's just a shame. You won't be around to see the world you love. Burn.